College again backed up. Knocked forward there by Salento. Finally finishing up with the run of Schultz. Into the forward pocket it goes, and Farquhar goes for the ride over the back of Graham Corns. And I guess that'd almost be
poetic justice. How many times has Graham Corns done that to other players? Have a look at Farquhar. Up onto the back of Corns. Stands on his back and is a super mark.
Back in the centre of the ground again, and players pack up and a bounce down.